broke the macaroni?
No, most of it's okay. Darlene, the fact that we're having macaroni and cheese on Thanksgiving is like cool and nonconformist, right? I mean, it's not pathetic or anything, is it?
Are you kidding?